another great morning in Manchester, and if you're on your way to work, you can expect no delays with traffic moving throughout the city quite nicely. And in other news, we have...